Welcome, guys. I am Laura, and you are watching EV News on Jexton Electric. In this edition, we're going to be focusing on Project Highland Model 3. Click subscribe and the bell icon so you don't miss out on our next edition. Tesla enthusiast Ranjit Bhaskar recently shared a photo of Project Highland Model 3 on Twitter. The image unveiled an intriguing detail that caught the attention of many. It appears that the covering on the updated Model 3's taillights was slightly off, providing a glimpse of what could potentially be the new taillights for this revamped vehicle. Upon closer inspection of the partially exposed taillight, one can observe that the apparent Project Highland Model 3 showcases slightly slimmer taillights in the trunk area. Surprisingly, the section designated for charging remains identical to the current version. A fantastic visual representation of this taillight design was shared online by another Tesla enthusiast on Twitter. Another Tesla enthusiast Teslascope shared information on Twitter, revealing that Tesla is planning to implement dozens of technological advancements that will update the Model 3 significantly. He posted, "Tesla is incorporating dozens of technological advancements within Highland, including, for the first time, steer-by-wire yoke and steering wheels. Other additions include matrix LED on all trims and redesigned RGB ambient lights, providing a more modern feel for all passengers." He went on to reveal another relevant information, saying, "Based on those working closely on the Highland project, we've been told that Highland will not only include the upgraded cameras we've seen on Hardware 4 equipped vehicles, but will be one of the first models to incorporate a new front fascia. Yes, that includes a new bumper camera." In another tweet, he went on saying, "The new refresh will also include an upgraded speaker system. We've been told to expect minor improvements." Borrowing conceptually from the newest Model S and X, Highland gained slight power efficiency boosts by removing various sensors, instead utilizing GPS-based data. The Project Highland Model 3 was spotted testing in California by electric vehicle enthusiast, The Kilowatts, who saw the car and noticed several new features. He wrote on his Twitter account, "Spotted Tesla's Project Highland prototype Model 3 for the first time in several weeks, testing in California this morning." Among the new looks, the Highland Model 3 has some new features, like updated headlight designs and Hardware 4 cameras. These cameras are now being installed on Model S, Model X, and Model Y cars. It seems like Tesla will start adding them to Model 3 cars once the new vehicle is in production. In addition, it seems Tesla is paying more attention to aerodynamics. A rear diffuser was seen on the prototype car, which had manufacturer plates and was driving on the road. Tesla first used a diffuser with the Model S Plaid a few years ago, when it was tested on the Nürburgring track in Germany, to break records. The early versions of the Model S Plaid had diffusers, which help create more downward force at high speeds by directing low-pressure air under the car and through the rear part of the vehicle. By smoothing out the airflow and reducing drag, the car's handling can also be improved. This suggests that the new Model 3 might have a performance-based option, as many electric vehicle enthusiasts are excited about taking their cars to the track. Tesla remains committed to enhancing comfort in its electric vehicles, as evidenced by their latest development in Project Highland, ventilated seats. A recently shared Twitter video hints at a potential modification coming to the Model 3. Reports originating from Project Highland discussions suggest that Tesla intends to bring a feature already available in the Model S and Model X to the Model 3. Evidence supporting this claim is a leaked video revealing a Model 3 seat with distinctive perforations, a crucial element for seat ventilation. This leak suggests that while the fundamental seat design may remain largely unchanged, the addition of perforations will greatly improve airflow, thereby enhancing overall comfort. The video shows a Model 3 seat with little holes and a cooling fan from Tesla at the bottom. But will these cooled seats be like the ones in the Model S and Model X? The fancier Tesla models have seats with air conditioning, but in the video, we only see a fan at the bottom of the seat. Could it be that Project Highland's ventilated seats will only have air cooling? This would make sense because Tesla wants to keep the Model 3 affordable while adding more luxury features. We'll have to wait and see as we get closer to the launch of this car. Project Highland has more than just ventilated seats in store. There are rumors of other features like ambient lighting and an improved sound system. Many Tesla owners have been hoping for ambient lighting to be added to the Model 3, as it would enhance the interior's appearance. The specifics of the sound system upgrades are still unknown, but there might be additional subwoofers to provide Tesla owners with a better sound experience. The potential inclusion of ventilated seats in the Model 3 is not just a standalone upgrade. It could be an indication of the direction Tesla is heading with its other models. As the Cybertruck is expected to begin production soon and the Model Y is scheduled for a refresh next year, these vehicles might also receive the ventilated seats feature. While we can only speculate about the updates, the potential additions show that Tesla is dedicated to introducing luxurious car features to the world of electric vehicles. The patented ventilated seats, if included, could offer exceptional comfort, particularly for drivers in hotter climates. Alongside the rumored ambient lighting and sound system upgrades, these changes have the potential to greatly enhance the driving experience, distinguishing Tesla in the electric vehicle market. That's it for today, guys. You can now support us using the Super Thanks feature on the bottom of this video. We will be back again for more EV news. In the meantime, subscribe, goodbye.